Dexter ill today?
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane. Sane.
That boy needs therapy. That boy needs therapy.
Lie down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Avalanche is above, business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and bitch bitches
and Indians and
frontier psychiatrists?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of 20,000 girls
and milk and rectangles.
Two optometrists.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And tighten your buttocks.
Pour juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I could
play the violin.
That boy needs therapy.
Lie down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
You think of anything that talks other than a person?
A bird?
Yeah.
Sometimes a parrot talks. Yeah, some birds are funny when they talk. Can you think of anything else?